At first glance, the Alaska Capitol is unassuming, taking up only one square block in downtown Juneau. As one of the few state capitals with no dome, the building is a hidden gem full of history. Completed in 1931, the building served as the territorial capital and, with statehood, became the state capital. The exterior is brick-faced, reinforced concrete with a limestone lower facade. The marble used in the four columns of the portico and in the lobby was quarried on Prince of Wales Island in southeast Alaska. The second floor houses the legislative chambers, and the entire third floor is occupied by the governor and lieutenant governor. The rest of the building mostly contains legislators' offices and meeting rooms. Free guided tours are offered during the summer months, and unguided tours can be taken year-round. This has been a Juneau Minute. Thank you for watching.